I'd have bought this. I bought this thing for the front for the radiator, and it's like a thermostatic on trays.
Oh yeah.
It's back out under the hose.
Yeah.
Weeks out. The bloke said you chuck it under the hose. I said, well, it will leak. No, 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 it won't. It's a very thin one.
Sure?
Yeah. Hold it.
Chuck
it under the hose. This one.
Okay.
Good?
Yep.
Promising.
Go on, keep going. We're nowhere near. Well, Jake.
But
we're not turning fast enough, so we need to put the background charge. And I'll do that bit and this bit then.
Yeah. Just turn it.
Yeah,
and I'll stand here, because this is what I normally do, stand here, you see. So I'll just do what I normally do.
It's not going to go anywhere.
Put the background charge.
It won't go anywhere.
Come on down, give it some revs.
Now?
Yeah, just keep it a constant rev. Get it up to 1,000 or 1,500, something, well, no, more than that. 1,500, 2,000. Yeah, hold it there. It's over that way a lot. I can't turn it anymore. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It was about there when I saw it on the flywheel.